So, wherever you want to go, pull it up.
Okay, there's been some great things that have come out of Melbourne, like the Hume Highway. I do love Melbourne. And,
an early incarnation of Darth Vader.
What is?
What you're wearing around.
What's the difference between Darth Vader and gaffer tape? No difference, they both have their dark and their light side and they both keep the universe together. That's my only Darth Vader joke. Okay. Alright, well, let's see what happens now. Anything could happen. We're going to go to a place called Wang. I used to have mates from Wang, not from Wangaratta as they say in Sydney, not from Wangaratta, from Wang. I love the name Wang. So here it is. Based on the name Wang, a whole song has come and been and gone and ignored. You know, Captain Matchbox appeared on a number of countdowns as well as GTK, which was GTK was so much better than Countdown, I just have to say. That just prejudice again, you know. Countdown was full of glycerin and pop stars gyrating. And I just have to say that they had two seasons of the Countdown Revival Tour in which some bands that never even appeared on Countdown were asked. And I'm proud to say that Captain Matchbox was never asked to do the Countdown Revival Tour. And I'm glad to say that. So I'd just say that. We would have refused him on principle. Okay, but anyway. I know lots of people. Nostalgia isn't what it used to be, I tell you. Lots of people think the Countdown was marvellous. Oh, I didn't, but anyway. Okay. I walk in the Roadhouse Restaurant. It had been a long drive. My mind was far away. The lady at the counter asked me,
"What do you want?"
And as I looked towards the plastic palm trees, is all I could say. My wahini in wine. Not goodbye, we will pull her again. My wahini in Hawaii, it doesn't matter that we're apart, I still love you. Although I must go, but down below the Hume Highway, yeah. And trucks will pass down these halls. I'll return someday. She looked at me and said,
"You're a great guy."
Called her husband in.
Come in, crazy.
He's opening the door. You're a silly girl. And I departed with a heavy boot. The summer breeze seems to whisper to me, my wahini in a wine.
Wangaratta,
it is not goodbye, we will hold our again. Thank you. on her palm trees. The waves in her hair, splish, splash, splish, splash. I remember the lagoon. The sink where the water falls. But most of all, I remember her husband crying about 6 foot six, broad shoulders. What a wacker! Now, back in the 1970s was a quaint little pop program, as we mentioned before, filmed down at Ribbon Lee, where pop stars would gyrate across in their jewelleric suits, and young girls about the age of 13 would wave their hands in front of the van like that. And we'd like you to now to imagine yourself as 13 years old, you're down at the Ripley Studios, and John Paul's on stage, and so is Sherbet's coming up, it's very exciting. And I want you to put your hands in the air and imagine yourself as 13, or if not, a palm tree will do the same thing, really. My Wahini in Hawaii. Why there I am, it is not goodbye, we will love again. My Wahini in Hawaii, it doesn't matter, no, 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 that we're apart, I still love you.
Fleming, Dave Flint, Taz Fleming, and Peter Scott.
Thanks a lot. Well, look, we're good time for one more song.
Unless not. Am I getting the one?
Oh, yes, okay.